Hey guys, welcome back to HD Arachnids. I'm Dave. Helen's not here today, but as always, she sends her love. First off, I need to apologize to you guys for not putting out a video the last few weeks. Things have been just crazy busy. My father's been kind of in and out of the hospital and having some health issues, and I had the Fatal Fang stuff that I had to worry about getting filmed and edited and all that stuff, and you know, all that stuff has kind of taken up most of the spare time I have when I'm not working or sleeping. So, I was dealing with all that stuff first. Now that Fatal Fang's out of the way, Dad's doing a little bit better, you know, I should be able to put a little more time back into it and start putting out a video, you know, every Friday, once a week, like I have been doing and like I want to be doing for you guys. So, Fatal Fangs, all our submissions are in. The judges already have the clips in their hands for the first round. So within the next, I would say, a couple weeks, maybe 3 weeks tops, round one should go live. It'll be over on the Pet Rock and Roll YouTube channel. If you guys are not a subscriber, do Amy over at Pet Rock and Roll. Pet Rock and Roll. You guys should definitely go check out her channel. She has an amazing channel, and she's doing just a phenomenal bang-up job of getting this tournament organized together and taken care of, and she deserves your guys' support, so go over, give her a subscribe. Make sure you hit that notification bell so that when all the Fatal Fang stuff goes live, you guys will get notified for it, and you can watch the tournament. It's 64 YouTubers all going head-to-head with tarantula feeding clips. Should be super entertaining. I'm really looking forward to watching it, and I know a lot of you guys are too, so... yeah, there you go. For this video, I got a really cool time lapse of my Nandu Colorado Velosis female molting, so figured I'd share that with you guys. And then I got some pretty good feeding clips too, so I thought I'd throw them in there and, you know, set the whole thing to music like I usually do. Just, you know, get some more content out there for you guys, because I know some of you have been asking me when I was going to do another video. And, you know, it's, like I said, it's just been crazy busy, but now I'm kind of back in my groove, so we should be doing it again weekly. So yeah, so without further ado, here's the molting time lapse, and then we'll put some feeding clips after that.
Time to feed some spiders. Look at that guy in there. This guy right here. Look at him. Soft serve.